How to delete booking history on Agoda. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can delete booking history on Agoda app. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. So the first thing that you can do is open up your Agoda app and make sure that you're logged in into your account. Now, if you head over to My Trips on the bottom, you'll see your list of booking history. Here you will see every trips that you have made, the upcoming trips, the completed trips, and the canceled trips as well. So here you can just, you know, play around. You can just explore different options to delete your booking history, but you'll notice that there is no direct or straightforward way from which you can delete the history. So what you can actually do is you can actually request for the deletion of your entire Agoda account, which will remove all associated booking data. So how you can do that is all you have to do is head over to your account section, and then just after you delete your account, your entire booking history will just get deleted. So to delete your account, head over to the more section on the bottom right, scroll down all the way, and there you'll find delete my account option. Tap on it, and after you tap on it, you will see Agoda right here. Now tap on delete, and there we go. Now that is how you do it. Thanks for watching, guys. That is all for today's video. Stay tuned for more, and bye bye. Take care.